Hey everybody, welcome back to Wasteland 2. We've found this hangar, or this Quonset, as they referred to it. And now, apparently, we hear the whir and ratchet of power tools. And let's investigate. I'm thinking robots. And I'm... yep, totally right. Okay. Let's see. What the hell is this? Tinker? Ancient chair rusted in need of repair. A teenage girl strapped to it. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, what's this? Thick segment of cables snake from nearby terminals, clustering before connecting to the back of the machine, drawing your attention to the exposed power source. Unprotected against any assault. Okay. What else do we have in here? I'm a little bit worried about this. Okay, let's set up here, if we can. Who is he following again? Okay, he's following Takayuki. Let's get him up here. I don't know what this... oh, God. What? Tinker said, blue wire to positive terminal, red wire to negative terminal. Yes, another soldier. Friends are fun. No, that's not important. What happened? My chest hurts. Nothing happened, my dear. You operated on me, mom, dad. Oh, God. Easy, child. Soon I will be your mother. And our great savior, Matthias, will be your father. Matthias is that... I think he's the voice that we've heard a couple of times. Okay, we gotta get the frick in here. Okay, perfect. He is hopefully going to be the tank here. Sit while I make some final adjustments. Let's bring everybody else back here. Let's keep you here for now. If we can get the first shot... where'd that claw guy go? Come on, buddy. Cross that line, I dare you. Oh, you're doing it. Nice. Who's there? Oh, Rangers, I'd hope this day would come. Oh, that's not good. Go towards the green guy, please. Oh, there's a lot more. Where did these come from? Now we got disco bots. Whole bunch of these. Oh, we got a killer right here. Holy shit, we're surrounded, actually. This could be bad. Okay. You know what? I might have our guys in front here. Go to the back. Seriously? We can't be missing right now. Okay, good. These killers are what scare me. Woo-hoo-hoo, almost killed it. This one's close. I'm gonna ambush here. No. Oh, now he's going to be our target. For sure. Throwing down the disco. Okay, where are these? They're just coming from everywhere. So the melee ambush only works if they're about to swing at you, not if you cross their path, like all the other ambushes. Where are you going, Thresher Clark? Okay, we cannot afford to lose control of Chisel. Come on, 14. Let's go. Nice. There you go. They have the right idea. I feel bad just sacrificing him all the time, but it's the right thing to do. Shit. Leo is officially hitting real, real hard. So is he. Actually. Okay, no! Why are you not listening? You're gonna pay for it with your life if you're not careful. He never disobeys this much. Oh my gosh, the luck is real right now. And we don't have enough to shoot with the other one. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. He knocks us back too, actually. I never even noticed that. Thankfully, we have enough armor where we're able to oh, shit. Look at that. Please start listening to me, Chisel. And can you please start hitting things, Raphael? Oh, we're all messed up now. There. Good. Good, good. Chisel, please. Oh, thank God. We still haven't even dealt with the big guy at the end. Okay, at least he's focusing back on our little buddy. Nice. Three, we can do three. Good work. He doesn't get knocked back, though. That's cool. Jeez, can he take a frickin' beating. I like how she's calling them barbarians. Actually, can we? Yeah, we could. We could just hack these things. That's what we should be doing. But I don't want to put ourselves in harm's way here. Can we hack the computer that's over here? Yes, we can. I don't know why I just thought of that. Doesn't really matter. Okay. I don't really want to move up. I want him to just keep shooting at the alien, really. Okay, and even these guys, I'm gonna keep in the back here. Stay in the back. Now, can you see him? No, we need to move you up a few. There we go. Your range is not gonna cut it right now, Mikey. I'm sorry. We're just gonna have you ambush. But you, we can move you up a bit. Like to crouch so that we can ensure further hits do the damage necessary. Here we go. Okay. Actually, we could use a headshot now and a regular shot. We're one spot out. Okay, let's keep plucking away at him. Whoa, what happened? Enough, Rangers, attack me again, I'll end this girl's life. What the shit? Okay. So now what? We attack him, he kills her. That's what he says anyways. Maybe treasure. Maybe something to do with the computer. We could blow it up maybe. But we did see that we could hack it. Wonder, will he let me do that? I've never seen such an advanced robot. Nice. The monitor briefly goes blank before displaying "Welcome to Kotkos" in light blue characters. Tinker Defense Network. Oh shit, okay. Waking subsystems flashes on screen before quickly being scrolled off screen by a flood of unreadable text. Several nearby workstations flicker to life, so we've woken something up here. What's this one? Restricted access, instigate capacitor overload loop. I don't know if that's something we want to do. What's this one? Restricted access, disable wireless communication. Disabling communication, maybe? Let's go for it. Oh shit, maybe not. Oh, we might have just caused some trouble here. Whoa, Rosie. Can we use any of these as cover? No. I would prefer going like three. There we go. Still can't see him, but that way we can crouch. All right, now it's no holds barred. Now we gotta just get in there and see what we can do against him. I don't know what I probably screwed that up. Takeyuki's really the only one that we have to kind of hold back on. Or, sorry, chisel. Jeez. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, dodge! Whoa! You surrender? You bull. Like, there's no way. Is he surrendering? Seriously? What do we got going on here? Oh, we're stunned still. It just wants us to fight him, though. I don't know what to do now. He said he's done? right? I'll tell you everything, he says. Oh my god, no, he's still going. What the hell? Well, too bad, so sad. What did he drop? Tinker's finger? Tinker's head, Tinker's heart, Tinker's right arm. What does Tinker's finger do? Said it was unique? Where is it? A finger from the synth Tinker. The digit sprouts small phalanges along the bottom as you turn the bottommost knuckle, making it look like a key. Okay. We do have a promotion to call in.
Echo one. Congratulations.
Congrats. You know what? Let's go into field medic. Seeing as how we were just talking about its importance. Did she make it? I really hope so. Bin, thank you for freeing me! Okay, so it is her. Don't worry about me, I can get home on my own, I'm very sneaky. That's it? Okay. Like, I'm happy. Why can't I see her? And she's just gone. Okay, well, be safe. What else do we have in here? What is... Oh, we got a guy, Lexcanium. We've got... What's this? Detailed map of the airplane graveyard beyond DeMonta's walls. Oh, so this isn't even the airplane graveyard. Pay particular attention to a note in red that says nuclear silo. Hi there. Maybe treasure. Whoa. Hey! Tank tread. Holy shit. Bushnell Ocelot. Don't know what any of that means. But I am more than happy to take this. Now we're overburdened. That's fine. The tank tread. We needed this. We need that to get to the prison area, I believe. Let's give that to Takayuki for now. But what's this? This portable video game system was the height of mobile fun before the end. You could play for just a whole 20 minutes on 6 AA batteries. Maybe we take that to, the video game guy? Probably. Where'd the frickin' map go? Did we... Okay, I guess maybe we picked up the map somehow. Tubby young man with a robot arm and some kind of circuitry sticking out of the side of his head peers out at you from the cage, says help. You know, finds an oddly shaped keyhole. Oh, it's probably that guy's finger. What's to stop this guy from just wrecking me, though? Oh yeah, it's right here. Please don't kill me. Okay. Lexcanium, that synthetic humanoid robot put me in here and did things. Surgery of the front lobe to me. Maybe into a deformed, damaged, broken freak. Thank you for letting me out. Unlocking, dismantling of that cage. That's kind of what I imagine is happening. Like, maybe some of the robot parts are taking over. What kind of things did he do to you? It promised, vowed, swore, pledged. Me, it... Yeah, so he's using, He's using, synonyms, I think. Or somewhat, I guess. Going to make me a genius. 10 times smarter than I already was. And I'm pretty smart. Why else would I name myself Lexcanium? Yeah, that's a good point. Then I realized, understood, learned, it was going to put some kind of implant in my brain. I tried to say no, negative, decline, disagree, and it just strapped me down to the table, and now I'm like, rage, anger, pain, horror, this. So your name is Lexcanium? It means encyclopedia in the 41st millennium. I thought it was a good appellation, designation, alias, name for someone who likes words as much as I do, but now I kind of feel like I should have just stuck with Dan. Maybe. Maybe we aren't even hearing those synonyms. Maybe it's just like, that's the process inside him, like telling him what to say. How are you a freak exactly? Are you joking, pulling my leg? Kidding me? Look at me. Listen to how I talk. I'm like a goddamn walking lexicon, dictionary, onomasticon, thesaurus. Okay, so maybe it is out loud. Jesus Christ, the odds weren't good before, but now I'm never gonna get copulate, intercourse, procreate, laid. What? Did you learn anything about the robots? Huh. I learned it was vile, malevolent, unhinged, evil. I learned that it liked to torture people. Rangers, please. I saw what you killed, destroyed, assassinated, did to that thing. Let me join you and I'll do the same to every robot we see. Yes, please. This is sick. I want to slaughter, massacre, maim, kill them and their master before they can. Damage, ruin, terrorize, hurt anyone else like they hurt me. Didn't you see what they did? Didn't you see what that thing did? Cut, altered, scarred for life to that girl? They have to be destroyed, exterminated, prevented, stopped. Who's this master? Didn't you hear it? Said it worships someone, thing, construct, android, abomination, called Matthias. I don't know what this Matthias is or where he is, but I will hunt, pursue, stalk, shadow him to the ends of the earth. Yeah, I like that. Get in here. Appendage, pseudopod, extremity, arm. It's as strong as any robot. I'll tear them apart. And my cerebellum, cranium, mind, brain? With this implant, it knows more about robots and synths than any human should. I can reprogram them, turn them against their own kind. So that's actually pretty good. You gotta let me join, follow, merge, combine, come with you. You gotta. Yeah, you can come. Now, this is gonna be interesting. So, he is of above average intelligence, not quite where Rose is at. He has no skills that we actually need. Alarm disarming, he might be slightly higher than Donnie. Mechanical repair, I think he's on par. The field medic is pretty high, surprisingly. Lexicanium is a word nerd. He calls himself a priest of knowledge, but really he's just a guy who likes words and collects dictionaries. He was lured to his doom by Tinker, who told him she could... Oh, it was a she. Could make him 1,000 times smarter. Lex was thrilled with the idea until he discovered that it would involve surgically hooking up a data drive to his skull. Though he objected, Tinker gave him the data drive and a robot arm and an atomic heart. He's horrified by what has been done to him and wants vengeance. Tough. I think I'm gonna put away Takayuki for now. And prick up Lexcanium. What I'm interested in is... Okay, so he is strictly just brawling. I like that. I do like that. Do we have any trinkets that are for brawling? First of all, we're gonna have to... Yeah, see. He's gonna have to carry a few things. A lot of this stuff he's gonna have to carry, actually. Shotgun shells we can divvy up. Okay, let's keep organizing here. Does anybody else need clothes? Just pants. His rogue chance is zero, though. That's pretty nice. This fertilizer sprayer has to come in handy somewhere, I'm sure. Let's see. Most unusual camera. Just trying to figure out like what else I can get rid of here. Rebar knuckles. Maybe he can actually even use that. Like, what did we pick up that's so heavy? This umbrella, maybe? Okay. Oh, here, the weapon parts. That's what's weighing him down quite a bit. Okay, let's check this out. Can we... Yeah, but his bionic arms is way more damage. 4.7 damage per AP. So... I don't think we would change that. I'm really curious to see how he's gonna do. He could maybe use our max water carry. In terms of mechanical repair, yeah, so Raphael's is still higher. Field medic, we're higher. Alarm disarming, we are... Well, he's okay. He's got 1 point in alarm disarming, which is actually pretty nice. Can't complain about that. And in terms of intelligence, well, not bad. It's pretty cool that we now have another guy with us. What I'm going to do is let's go back to that family. And then we might be able to leave DeMonta, actually. What else do we have here? Help Red. I think this airplane graveyard is still north. Unless, of course, am I missing something here? Is this the plane? Well, Takayuki's not just gonna stand here, is he? Like, he'll go back to the Citadel. No, just go to the... I really wonder if he's gonna stay here. That would be weird. We can't really cut through here, but through here we know we have enemies that I kinda would like to avoid right now. Like, we have no med kits, no nothing. Used to come here when I was a kid. It was my heaven playground, secret hideout, favorite place. I'm trying to remember the way that we came. I'm pretty sure it's down here. Yeah, I think so. If we come down here, then we can go into the diner, which is here. Talk to them. That was pretty cool. I like when we kind of have these... I don't know if you... I guess you'd call that like a boss. I don't know. But it's really interesting. One thing I didn't even think of was to try and hack him. Yeah, so we've got news. Oh, look at this. Didn't even see that. Oh, there she is. You're alive, thank you, but what's that on your chest? Yeah, well... It's in her chest. You've been cut open. What is it? I wonder if we could do surgery on her. What happened to my daughter? No. Bin told us how you saved her from the robots. We owe you more than we can possibly repay. Please take anything you want from our stash, and your money's no good at El Saigon. Everything's on the house from now on. Rangers, we don't understand what's happened to her. Okay, first, what's El Saigon? The finest Mexi-Nam food you'll find in the wasteland. Carne asada banh mi, bo luk tokos, palo fo, you name it, we got it. Cheap, fresh, and quick, and for you, free for the rest of your life. as soon as we get the stove working. So look, there was this synth named Tinker. He took your daughter to experiment on her. A robot did this? Why? No, don't tell me. It's just sick. I don't even know what this is. What is it? It's an artificial heart. I don't know anything like this even existed. How's that possible? Is it safe? I honestly... This is like anything we've ever seen. I have no idea. Thanks for your honesty, Rangers. I wish there was some way you could fix it, but if it's beyond what you know, then... I guess we'll just love her as long as she's got left. Thank you. So, could we maybe hack her? No. I doubt we could repair her. Whoa, look at this. Pickled health? Like, what are these things? Sriracha, nice! Okay, cool. Well, tell you what. We are going to get the F out of Damanta. There's that middle area, but... Help Red. Like, I would like to. But I think the airplane graveyard is outside of Damanta. I don't think it's actually in it. So I'm going to try and guide these guys over towards here. When we get to the exit, we'll take a break. And then when we come back, we're going to head out. What we need to do is we need to either get to the Ag Center. Probably the Ag Center, actually. Because I know they called us back to Ranger Citadel. And if we do that, it's probably going to trigger something else. So I'd like to go to the Ag Center and then maybe visit the first repeater unit location like they've asked us to do. And then we would just go from there. But we'll see.
Hey, all you cats and kittens. This is Werewolf Wally with a little thank you card for those dynamite Desert Rangers who saved our collective bacon. Hopi and McGee down at the garage say thanks for fixing those robots. We would have been wrecked without you. Big hugs and kisses from Hector and Carla down at the El Saigon. Without you, we would have lost the most important thing in our world. Thank you for rescuing our daughter. And I'd like to add my own personal thank you. Thanks for running those robots out of town, Rangers. You rock. And this one is for you.
That's cool. Rear entrance. You know what? We can go in the beginning place. I want to go and talk to him. Because he... Where is he? And we can go through here. And nope, that's too far. Maybe he's not even on the right side. I'm trying to figure out where he is. I think maybe right in that middle section. Yeah, he's right here. Can't believe I was calling those cleaners. It's like, they probably won't even hurt us. They're just cleaning. Makes no sense. Certainly not cleaners. Can this be true? Is the infestation over? All hail rock and roll. This is great news. Have another beer while I go broadcast the news.
Hallelujah, children. Deliverance has come. The plague of robots is no more. And it's all thanks to the Desert Rangers. Let's all give them a big Damanta welcome. That is, if anybody's left in town.
Well, We are gonna actually stop this time. And then, when we come back, we'll be really close to the exit. And we'll probably hit up Ag Center. But, you guys, this was really cool. Demonta, I enjoyed. And we did it without Pazeppi. Honestly, I know the laser weapons are good against high armor, but a lot of the weapons that we have are actually better. And they do higher armor penetration. His is only 3, which is kind of interesting. I don't even know if this is something he can upgrade. So he might be... I don't know. We might switch back to Takayuki at some point, but we'll see. Keep him in the party for now. Thanks, guys. Take it easy. Bye.